What's up, guys? So I discovered this app last week called Misplay, and the crazy thing about